But when does a comet become a meteor? When does a candle become a blaze? When does a man become a monster? When does a ripple become a tidal wave? When does the reason become the blame? When does a man become a monster?
Just a man. Hey, baby, what's up? Come here, step up, step up. You're looking at me like you want to. Step up. Come here, Rain. Step up. Step up, Rain. Oh, good boy. Oh, you did it, but come back.
He hopped and then like...
Step up, Rain. 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 Step up. Step up.
Now he's screaming at me.
Rain, step up. Step up, Rain. I'm sorry I moved. Come back. Come back. Come back. Oh no. Come here. He got distracted by my other bird. Come here. Step up.
Okay. Now he's avoiding me like the plague. But that's okay. He's gonna do what he's gonna do, and he's gonna scream. Silly burb. Yeah, silly burb. There's a hole in the floor over here. Oh, let me do this really quick so that everyone knows this. In there. And slash me is in character.
Chaos?
Oh, it's chaos in Portuguese. Oh, I was muted. I was over here explaining this to you, and I was muted in game. Sorry. Caos means, it means chaos in Portuguese.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Caos duo.
So it's you and...
Me and Julian. Yeah. That's my best friend.
That's exciting. I like
friends. Yeah, friends are nice.
Friends are very nice.
Just from
the one or two I have. You know,
it's hard to come by. Yeah, I understand that.
It is what it is.
Well, hopefully you can make more friends soon.
Hopefully. Sorry, I'm a bit awkward.
No, it's okay.
Oh, you added.
Sorry for the echo. I didn't realize I had my desktop audio recording too. My bad.
Oh, I didn't hear any echo. You're okay.
I'm streaming. It's my stream.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry to be out of character there for a second.
All good.
But, me and Julian. Julian's my best friend. Oh, well, thank you. We didn't build it.
I know.
Thank you. I think it encapsulates... It feels like it's more leaning towards me than Julian. That's why I tried to add the... Oh, thank you. But, I tried to add the blue. I'm trying to add more blue hints to it, too, because Julian lives here as well. You know?
Yeah.
And I was trying to get the trees under here, but I don't want to break these up.
Yeah, the stalactites?
Well, those, but also the, like, I don't want to break the ceiling to put trees in. I might add some blue lanterns around and such.
Blue lanterns is nice.
Mm-hmm.
I do like the blue flowers and stuff, too.
Yeah.
Hydrangeas in the trees. I think I've met Julian, like, once. But they seem very nice.
Yeah, Julian is a bean. Julian, I care Julian very much. We've been through a lot together.
That doesn't surprise me. I think... I keep... I don't know. It's... It feels like the old Isles were worse from all of the death and death and death that I keep hearing, but I just can't imagine it being worse than this. I don't know.
I promise it could be worse. Everest could still be around.
I've heard that name once.
Yeah, we don't like to bring him up a lot. Because he wasn't a great guy. But he's gone, so he can't do anything. He can't hurt us or anything. He can't hurt you, so.
That's true. At least there's that.
Mm-hmm. It'll be okay. Or it'll most likely be fine. That smile, I guess. It'll get better.
I hope so. People are already scared, and some people are even leaving, so.
Yeah. Are you good, sir? Sorry, my bird just, like, freaked out. But, yeah, it sucks, but... Well, it'll probably be all right in the end, you know. I don't know. I'm not the best person to talk to about this because I'm also very resentful about a lot of things at the moment. So.
Yeah, I didn't mean to put all that on you. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. I mean, it's how the cookie crumbles, I guess.
That's true.
Can I not place? I can't place a lantern on that. But I can there.
Ooh, pretty.
Needs more blue. It's Julian.
Needs more Julian.
Yeah, it needs more Julian.
Gotta get a wolf, but would that be a little weird?
No. Julian has had wolves before. Ow. My plant was eating me. If you want to come in, you can.
I would love to, if that's okay with you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hello, baby.
Oh, is it a cat?
Yeah.
Yee, that's Julian's.
It doesn't have a name yet, but that's okay.
Yeah, we just started here, so. We're still getting our bearings and all that.
Again, don't worry. I do like, your house feels very lively.
Yeah, we always have animals.
Oh, that one. Very nice. I should take after you guys, I think. It's a bit quiet in my house.
Do you have, a roommate yet?
Can I come upstairs?
Yeah, you can come upstairs. Okay. That is fine with me.
Oh, this is so cute. I don't... My sign got changed to say hut. I don't know who that is. I've never met them. But it seems like soon I'll have one. I hope.
Well, that's good. I hope that it's soon for you.
Me too. But it's okay. I can, get some pets.
Yeah, pets are always nice. They always are nice to have around.
Liven up the place.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, trophy.
Yeah, Julian has that trophy. I also have it somewhere. I just haven't used it very much. Where are my blocks? There's my blocks. Sorry, I'm always a busybody. I'm always doing something. So my bad if I am like just kind of running around. I always keep my mind occupied.
That's totally fine.
There we go.
I'm kind of a watcher, you know. I just like to observe.
Mhm. I used all of my cyan. Oh lord.
Oh no.
That's okay. I'm about to see where my fauna backpack is because I had more. I had a blue orchid in here. I think this is cyan. It's light blue. I mean, Julian just likes the color blue. Where are you? Where did that spruce chest go?
I have a blue orchid. I don't know if that will give you anything. But...
Yeah, that's exactly what I just had, so it's okay. I got it. I just needed one. Putting this here for Julian. In case he wants those. Oh, it's raining.
Always seems to rain lately.
Yeah, but it's okay. I know he likes the horse mod. There's that.
It's not a bad thing for sure. We always you need the rain to get the flowers, you need the sun, you know? That was a metaphor somewhere in there.
No, I get what you're saying. Wait, how did that work? What the what? Okay then. Oh, I see what I did. I was trying to pick up backpacks in my backpack because I have an Inception upgrade that I made. And I thought that like one without the Inception upgrade was working and I was like, "What is happening?" But I was just confused.
Fair enough. That's something I've got to work on, getting upgrades. I now have 3 backpacks because I'm running out of space for stuff. I just need to get some upgrades on the go.
What do you use? Sorry, I'm trying to look at stuff because I'm trying to see what you use fused bone for. Oh, what does this do?
You don't have to apologize, by the way. I feel like I should apologize. I don't have a lot to say. I'm just kind of here. Which, by the way, if you ever want me to leave, kick me out. It's okay.
No, you're good. I'm actually about to leave, so I don't like people in my house if I'm not here, but...
Yeah. I wouldn't be there. I don't blame you. How'd I go?
I'm going to test... Oh, no problem. I'm gonna test this over here really quick. I'm trying to see if it's a one-use kind of thing. Is there any... Is it working? Do I have to be in a battle? Let me go find a meter. No. I'm gonna see if it works over here, maybe on these guys. Right mouse button. Oh, okay, there we go. It worked. How long does this last? Oh, it's gone. Okay, so I'm gonna test this again. Oh, okay. That lasts for 50 minutes? Just extra... Well, that's neat. I like that. Phantom powder, firelight dust. I'm going to try and play some music off of Spotify in the background because it is really quiet. Let me know if you guys can hear the music. Let me know if it's too distracting. I can just look at this up, wait. Hello, Echo! Welcome to the stream! I can now play music in my streams because I have more RAM. I found out something new about my title clause. Gotta go find somebody. Is there anybody in spawn? Pepper. Oh, Valiant. Hey, May, are you dying?
No, I'm not dying. Am I on
you're
the floor? A... Now I'm on the ground?
Yeah, you're on the floor.
Hold on, one second.
Julian! How long have you been here? My friend, I missed you. Come here. I've learned I can yoink people. Is stolen. Wait a minute. No, that don't do anything. There you go. Take your thing back. I was just messing. I was being goofy. There's Ghost. Oh, there was Ghost.
Hey, Ghost. Hi, Julian. Hey, Ziff.
Hello. You look different. Are you okay?
How different?
Your hair looks different, and your eye is, like, going through it there.
Oh, Jesus, what was that? Ghost? Wait, who did that? I'm frozen. Effect. Hmm? So what was that?
Oh, you're just you look like you're hurt. I know that things happened with
like, well, after, you know, that incident, I kind of woke up like this one day, and this next thing you know, my eye was gone.
Well.
Hey, I match with Sorrel now.
Yeah, well, I hope it feels better soon.
Yeah, I can't close it either. It's kind of like stretching a little bit.
Just
open.
We really need an island doctor again.
There. Don't worry, I'm fine. I'm all good. And look at me. Whee! I'm still me.
Sounds staticky.
Yeah, I'm okay. Don't worry. I'm okay. So what's been going on? I haven't been in spawn in a little bit.
One second. Could you guys talk for me for a moment? I'm trying to... You both...
Was that helpful?
Do they still sound staticky? Because I don't know why they would sound staticky.
Who, me?
I think he's trying to figure out something for his...
Yeah, my stream sounds staticky.
Stream.
I forgot you got the ghost. You got the bear dust.
Wait. Now they're good. Okay. I don't know what that was. Maybe I just needed to change in and out of it. Julian, I have a gift for you. Would you like to come see? One second, I'll be back. I've got to show Julian something. I hate walking with my legs. There we go. I added more blue because it needed more blue to it. I also added some blue trees to the top. It doesn't look crazy good, but... Oh, there we go. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, and if you want more of these, there's more in there. Of these guys right here. And there's some in there that you can change the color on the middle too, if you want it the darker blue or not. No problem. We should try and find a place outside of spawn to live soon. He's stuck under the lantern. Did you give this guy to me? Was that you? No? You didn't give me the purple bird? I wonder who did. There's not much in there. You looking for something? What's up, Julian? Yeah, it's just a cave. Just to start mining and stuff. What's up? Oh, sorry, Julian. I didn't realize you were next to me. I'm sorry. And thank you for the information, Jade. I appreciate. What the fuck is that? What the fuck are you? What is that? There you go. Oh my god! What the shit? I mean, like, I'm not dying or anything, but, like, the fuck? Oh, it's you. Okay. There you go, friend. I got an orc eye. Ew. But yeah, no, this is just a cave. No, come on. I put the two doors here so that doesn't happen. Also, look, we have a press now. Well, weird. There it is. What are you doing today? I'm just gonna vibe. Just hang around spawn, I guess. I was thinking about exploring, trying to look around for a new home away from spawn. If you want to join me, that'd be cool, but yeah. Okay. We have multiple places where we can start from if you want. It's up to you. Brother, are you just eating potatoes? I was given avocado toast. Take the avocado toast. Julian, take it. Do you not like avocados? Oh my gosh. Why no avocado toast, Julian? I put it away, it can't hurt you. Oh, I have no idea how much you just gave me, but I appreciate it. Thank you. You like what I was doing with the walls in here? I didn't know what to do with your side. Like, I wasn't really, like, trying to start too much, but I was trying to be, like, blue, whatever. Whatever it being blue. I found some things, actually. I found something for you, but I need to find it really quick. It's not a lot, but I found some blue concrete. Not a lot, though, so... I know you like other blues other than cyan, but... Blue. Yeah. And I'm purple. Perp. Blue perp. Lost my camera. Oh, look, you can have mine. I can always try and make another one. I'm not worried. I don't think they're expensive. How much is it? Nah, it's not bad. I can make myself another one later. I don't use it too often anyway. At our new base, we have to make a giant hamster cage. Oh. Aww. Could you give me a copy of that one? Thank you. There's a little bit of a lag thing going on there. Gonna do a goofy. Ah, if I can get myself to stay up there. It's not centered! Is it centered now? We are Kaus Duo. How do you feel about that? Iconic, love it. Yeah, it's awesome. I always love that art. You did so swag on it. You're so swag. You're so swag, Julian. No, you. Oh. Whoa, what is that? Oh, hello. Kind of cool, not gonna lie. Hi! Oh, there we go. Not Julian stealing the mushroom. You take that mushroom. In fact, I'll help you steal the mushroom. Mine has silk touch. There you go. You have the blue shroom.
No problem, my friend.
Fucking skating out of here. Oh my god. There I go. Goodbye, Julian. The fly is taking me. Did you plant this? I guess it's from May, talking about how they lost their eye. That's sad. Hey! Oh, did you put the flower down? Did you... You didn't give me the book, huh? Hmm. Well, May left me a book about their eye. Like, talking about their eye.
Is that a bad book? Sorry.
No, I don't think so. I think it's just them talking to me about it. Also, that's a giant hole. What do they mean?
They represent strong love.
Aww.
Give them to everyone I care about.
Well, it shall join our garden.
Along with the thing that is currently eating your ass.
Yeah.
Being too silly. Nah, it's fine. We love a little bit of silly. Oh, that's fun. I love you. It's so fun for you.
God. Yeah. You want to see something cool I learned?
What?
Y'all stay right there.
Oh, you just so petty. Wait.
I think you're just a little too far away. Well, what? Wait, maybe after. Brother. Brother, what? Why is it not working on you?
I was a bit anchored, but now I'm not.
Crouch. Crouch and do it. Crouch and point
That's
at somebody.
So cute. Oh, you have to crouch? How about
mm-hmm.
Why can't I still steady, but I can't feel anyone else?
I'm just special.
I can still Julian.
Special.
Try and steal me now. I'm special. It might be the armor I have on or something. I don't know. I have the spiky shell armor, spawner boots, and cave centipede leggings. I don't know if they'd change anything, but...
Hey, check it out, I'm gonna home invade.
Okay.
What?
You like our little banner house thing picture?
Yeah,
it's so cute. You're representing us so much.
Yeah, it's happy
Pride
Month.
Carry you too.
Take care of yourself, you goober.
You too. No! It's back. Nothing happened. You okay, Julian? Oh, I didn't know you can make planks with these. Do they glow? No, they don't glow. Still very, very cool. Oh, Ghost left the game? Did Ghost crash? Oh, Ghost probably had to get off for the night. Or, yeah.
Viv was showing me your house earlier, and it's very nice. They're trying to add more blue.
Well, Julian, just let me know whenever you want to go traveling. Is there anything else you want to grab before we go? Ooh, excuse me. Whatever you do, I'll follow you. Let me go grab a water and I'll be right back. Julian redeemed hydrate again. Okay. I just drank water, so here's more water.
More water. More.
Oh. Water is nice. Okay. Let us go. I thought about it. We have a waystone over at the house, so I might as well use it. We'll see you later, Teddy. What if I just went to the farthest place away? Well, I don't know what this is, actually. I'm gonna check out what this place is really quick, and then I'll come- I'll let you know what- if it's fine. Nope, that's not good. We could go from here. Why do you have a meter on your head? Okay. A nice trip might be good. Anyway, get away from spawn for a bit. Get away from people. Are you picking those up? Where are they getting picked up then? I don't think I'm picking them up. Where's my potions backpack? Take that out of there, go here. Go to my extra, turn this on. Alright, I have a backpack on for just picking up whatever objects spawn, whatever objects exist. So, block those and block where are they at? Okay, there we go. Block that, block that, block that. Because I need no more of those, honestly. Where'd you go? Silver book log. Welcome back, Luna. Or thank you for the emoji. Where did this guy go? Hi! You ran off. I didn't know where you were at. Oh god. Sick trick. Oh. You dropped your skateboard, bud. Back into the lurky shadows, I go, okay. You goober. Here you go. Pick up your thingy. Oh, redeemed a yippee? Okay, let me get the yippee really quick. There's the yippee. That yippee was made by this goofy goober right here. This goober. Alright, what direction would you like to go, Julian? We go in this direction? That's the fucking ocean. Oh my god! He just flew into the ocean. Holy shit. I'm gonna grab these really quick. And then just go, woohoo!
Orca? There's an orca here.
Do you like orcas?
Look at it.
Look at him go! Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. These are really cool cliffs.
Yeah. Oh my god. I want this.
You want the orca?
I have a bug.
Okay. I'm one with the orca.
Oh my god. I don't know how to attracted somewhere.
All right, Julian, I got it.
You did?
Mm-hmm. Well, oh, you hit it by accident. I leave and return to making friends with orcas. Nice. Yeah. Friend?
Yes.
You almost got it there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do we want to explore the ocean? Is that what we're wanting to do?
No, I just wanted to show you that I could fall into it with the skateboard.
You nerd. There is ice over there, though.
Oh.
We could try and go across the ocean if you want.
Oh, yeah.
That would be interesting. Do you have... Oh, wait. I might have picked it up. I have it. I can keep it on me if you want me to.
Oh, okay.
So that it doesn't get lost with me throwing it in the ocean and all that.
Yeah.
I have somewhere. Aha, there we go. I have a bunch of the pelican and axolotl thingies. Oh. Okay, why am I lagging now? I love how fast it goes.
Yeah.
Oh, the land is right here. Actually, there is a, there's a mauve, biome near here. Hi there. You wanna die? Julian! I just saw you come out of nowhere. It was just funny. You zooming. Until this thing dies. Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Is there anything you want out of that?
I don't know.
Let me open this up. Let's see what's in this. Because you have to open the stomach to get anything else. I got a diamond, 2 gluttonous eyeballs, which make, basically, if you eat it, it, brings your oxygen all the way back up, if you're underwater. 13 rotten fish and 2 raw salmon, and then, like, calamari and an ink sack. Anything you want? There's a seal up here.
There is.
Yeah, back over this mountain over here, there's a... Oh, there's a purple tree biome, but there's a bear? Oh. Oh, he's mad. Why'd you piss him off?
I didn't touch him, he just doesn't like me around him. My god, he's fast.
I'm going back up. No. What is that? There you go, save you the trouble. Evicted. Somebody with their loud ass vehicle outside. Alright, over this mountain, there should be a really neat biome, and I want to see how big it is. Because we can morph it into our own biome if we want to. Oh. Here, do you want to join a call for... What is that on your head?
It's a cowboy hat.
It's so cute! Do you want to join a group? Because we're far away from spawn.
Oh, yeah.
That man's just fucking looking at me. Oh, never mind, he's not. What a fucking weirdo. Okay.
Looking at me.
Yeah, now he's looking at you being... He's being a butthead. Hello, sir. Homophobic. Stop being homophobic. Get his ass. Get his ass. Yippee!
Yippee.
Sorry, I'm consistently trying to collect coal because I'm always needing coal. You getting sleepy? Huh? So you're wanting a flower biome, huh?
I mean, it can be whatever biome you want, probably.
Dude, I'm wanting to get what you want to get, and I'm good with whatever, too.
Let's flip a
coin. Flip a coin, what do you mean?
I don't know. I don't really know which biome either. I don't have any in mind. Maybe a plains one because it's easier to build there.
Okay. Oh, well, let me back up. You're over here doing that one. I don't want to accidentally yoink yours.
I'm mostly just taking it for you.
Plains biome would be a good idea. And if we wanted to, we could plant trees that we wanted and all that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. But, like, when I say plants, it's just mostly a flat biome.
Mm-hmm.
Anything that's flat, we can probably just... mess with the... If there's a lot of flowers, you can always just water bucket it down. To, like, clear up the area.
Did I go the wrong way? Oh, I went the wrong way.
The wrong way, why?
I went over the wrong mountain.
Really? Wait, no, what do you mean wrong mountain?
I was trying to go over the mountain that is... that has the blue biome.
Oh.
Not the blue, the purple. Like the mauve trees, the like kind of magenta-y trees. But they're all the way off. They're all the way over there. It's okay. We can see what's over this mountain. Because I'm curious now. Oh, there's a waystone over here, actually. Hello there. Oh, it's just more mountain up here.
Oh, yeah.
These are some big mountains, dude.
They are.
There's a crevice. Oh, I didn't grab that waystone. Did you get the waystone?
Oh no, I didn't even see it.
It blends in really well. I'll find it again. I forgot to grab it. I was just zooming. There you are. I'm gonna yoink it. I'm gonna steal it. This is mine now. Yoinked. Okay. Continuing forward. Hey, what biome is that? crag region. Ooh, emeralds. Yeah. Ah, this is the crag region. Hopefully we'll find some plainy biomes soon. Oh, well, there's literally a plains region right ahead.
Oh.
There's a cat sleeping over here. Wow, this mountain is fucking huge, Julian. Come look down.
Whoa.
It's fucking big.
What the fuck?
What the fuck? Oh my god. Okay, wait.
Massive. No, yeah, I picked that one up from Bucket. Oh my god.
Ah. This plains region isn't very big. Where is my paraglider? I like these mountains though, they're fucking cool.
Yeah, they're fun.
God, it's big.
Yeah.
And that plains region is not a very... It's not a very flat plains region either!
Yeah.
It's fucking steep! Holy crap!
What the fuck, man? Just the look.
Wonderful. There's an apple tree.
Whoa. What the hell?
This thing is huge! It's a crazy, crazy render.
Yeah.
I want this mountain, man. That's so cool!
We could keep the mountain, yeah.
I'm gonna put a waystone over here.
Oh, yes. Oh my god.
It's...
What if we built our thing, like, in the... Like, on top of the mountain?
That'd be so cool, dude.
Oh, hell yeah. Do it, like, so cool.
What do you say?
Do it like a castle. Oh my. Give me a hold. What the fuck?
Yippee, a castle. And look at this. Look at this. This is cool too under here.
I don't see you. Where? Oh.
There's like a big hole under the mountain. Let me put on my my phantom mask because I can't see anything without it.
Oh yes. Oh, that's cool. No, yeah, we can keep this place. That's fine.
This mountain is so crazy.
It is.
Honestly, we could build our base down here if we really wanted to, and then we could have tunnels in the mountain. Oh!
Oh my god, the skulk in here.
Is there skulk? Whoa! That's neat.
That's fun. Oh my god.
There's also, A yippee has been redeemed. Oh, thank you. Thank you for letting me know. I am going to get to a safe spot really quick, and then I'll look.
Don't tempt me, Shatters. I'm going to spam the yippees.
What?
No, I'm saying, like, don't tempt me, Shatters. I'm gonna spam the yippees.
Oh my god. My memory can handle it now.
Oh yeah.
Look at the spider webs.
So fun. Oh my god.
Is this a spider dungeon?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Okay. I was about to say, was that canon again? Holy crap.
Oh my god.
I was about to be like, why? Why do they keep killing people? You want the spider egg? I think I picked it up. 1 second. Yeah, I picked up the spider egg. Here, I can give you your thing and your spider egg. Take. Take your things. Right there. Gosh, this cave is so cool.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm just nerding out over this thing.
No, that's so fine.
And the skulk down here, it's so neat. We'll have to, if we did set up something down here, we'd have to take down all the skulk things.
Motherfucker.
Come here, motherfucker. Oh. Whatever you do, do not spawn a warden.
I'm not gonna. Oh my gosh, I found something that Jade might want.
Where are you? Where are you at?
Oh, can you come on down and open this chest to see if we can get any more of these cave tablets?
Yeah, 1 second.
Okay.
There you go.
Oh.
What is it?
The chest.
Holy fuck! Okay. I got 12 of them.
Whoa, really?
Mm-hmm.
Lucky. Hell yeah. Fun. I'll give those to Jade because she knows what to do with them.
Okay, I'll give them to her. I'll give them to her in a bit. Okay. And I also got a cave compendium. I don't know what that is.
Ooh, I don't know what that is either.
I'm about to right click. I think it's a book. Oh, it has an animation and everything.
Ooh.
I'm keeping this, though. The book is cool. I'm keeping the book.
Hell yeah. Pretty sure you can keep the rest of the stuff, but Jade knows what they are.
Jillian!
Yeah.
Look! Blue!
Ooh, the blue shit. Hell yeah.
There's a sloth!
There is?
Or no, that's a bear. That's a cave bear. Never mind.
Hello, bear.
Oh, is this.
Oh, my gosh, has blue.
Oh, it opens up!
It does?
Yeah! This mountain is so neat.
It is. It is very neat.
Where did this open up to? Okay. So, that's a big cave. I'm looking at where it opened up compared to where it ended, and it's... It goes underneath, like, the whole mountain. Stream, I'm going to mute you for a second. I am so sorry. I need to talk about something with my friend here.
Oh my god. were they at? We're so that game. Yes. Yes. Yippee. Oh yeah, that's what I thought, yeah. What? Yeah. What are we going to do? Yeah, no, the wool elevator might be better. Just because I'm a little... They are so cool, but they are so brain consuming. I don't have the brains.
Yippee, I didn't unmute myself. It wouldn't be a Ziv stream if it wasn't scuffed in some way. I do like the blue though. Let me see what this looks like. Without my thing on. Oh, Julian. Ooh. Experience the Minecraft cave in its full glory. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. It's underneath a really pretty mountain, too. Look at this. There's a skulk biome right underneath. Oh my god, this is meant to be. Hello! It's Tamandua! Tamandua has come back to us! Oh, I can't lasso. Tamandua, Tamandua, listen. I need you to go back to the land. flowers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait a minute. Hold up. Hold up. Stop everything. Stop everything. Hi there. I need you to get in the box. I'm not gonna try and hit you, because if I accidentally hit you, that would be horrible. Get in the box, get in the box, get in the box, get in the box, get in the box. Please get in the box. Please just get in the box. Please get in the box. Please get in the box. Please get in the box. Buddy, take this off really quick. Get in the box, get in the box, get in the box, get in the box. Yes! Oh, it's mad. No, stop being mad. I'm sorry about your baby, but please calm down. Okay. While you're sitting over here raging, because I took your baby, I'm gonna just take it. I'm sorry. The child is mine. The child's mine! I don't want to kill you. I really don't want to have to kill you. Please. Pretty please. I don't know how many hearts it has. I'm gonna have to kill it. I don't want to kill it because it's cool. Oh, there's a nether portal over there. Buddy. I tried not to. It poisoned me. Well, I got the baby. And I know exactly how to, tame it. I yoinked the child. I wonder if this one's gonna be angry at me. Oh, I have Discord notifications. Hi. Sorry, I was about to TP you, but I got distracted. There you go. Another yippee. Also, I found a baby acid spitter!
Hi.
Hello? Can you hear me? Can you- hello? Hello? No, Julian. Come back to me, my friend. No! While I'm waiting, are you gonna be mad at me because I took the baby? No, you aren't. Okay. Well, while I wait for Julian to come back, I will grab... some of the stuff that I need to tame this thing. Yeah, the custom menu is really cool. It also makes me feel a little bit better whenever I say I have to look at something really quick. No, it's nice to look at. It's not like the old menu where it's like, y'all are paused in a game. I mean, it's still a pause, but it's like not as, I don't know. It's not boring, you know? Because if I go look at a Discord notification, it's like a big ISMP. I'm on the ISMP. I could try to see if this is enough, but I'm don't want to try it and if and it grow up by accident or something. I'll try it. I have a waystone here now. So I can come back, but for now, I'm gonna do slash spawn. Also, Julian won't be back tonight. His internet's messing around with him. Look, it's a baby. Hi. Please work. It didn't work. Okay, Hi there. Could you get in the box? That's kind of freaky. Gosh, they have a lot of things here. I'm just gonna walk away from that. I don't think anybody lived in this house. Don't trust Valiant one bit. Now I'm just being a snoop, but I mean, There we go, I didn't mean to stay in there. This is Lillian Mist. The married couple.
Hello.
I snuck up on you.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello.
I was just I didn't mean to scare you if I did bite, my bad.
Sugar cookies? Sorry. I was having a moment.
Nothing suspicious going on here. Oh, okay, then let me leave. My bad. Oh, ow. What the fuck? I was poisoned. Did you poison me by accident? Or did you use the poison cannon? Did you shoot a... Okay, yeah, okay. I thought Gale was smiting me again or something, and I was about to be like, oh god. I don't need to be smote by Gale. I don't want to be smote by Gale. Surprise. Thank you, bite. This is goofy. Yes, bite? Your mom. You know, I don't even know if I had a mom. I don't even know if I had a dad. Does that mean I have mommy and daddy issues? Damn, bitch, you got mommy and daddy issues, bro! Damn. Maybe that's why there's so much wrong with me. Not you agreeing! Oh. I carry you, bite. Bojack Horseman. I don't understand, but Bojack Horseman. Hell yeah, Bojack Horseman. Did I pick that up? I probably picked that up. One second. No, I didn't. Okay, never mind. I lied. My bad. Oh, thank you. I appreciate this a lot. I'm gonna go put this at my house. Come on, let's go. Put it there, maybe? It's probably gonna overlap with Brooke and... Brooke and, Jade's place, but that's okay. Kind of cool. And then I'll put one right here. Ooh, that one's taller. Yippee! Thank you. I appreciate this. Here, take a lantern. Purple. Okay, let me see. Bojack Horse meme W. For real. Felt. So true, bite. Oh. I'm under the tree.
Boo.
Erpal for you, Boo for Julian. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Look how tiny the tree is. It's so cute. This is my friendship tree. Small but mighty. That's not at all what I wanted, but, yippee. There you go. Another one. Look, maybe I can put these two next to each other. Julian and Ziv. The friendship trees! Thank you, Bite. I appreciate it. Well, I'll put Julian's color on this side. I'll go yoink one if he hasn't already grabbed them all. You good, Teddy? I see you watching us over there.
I know Bite isn't the most comfortable with new people, so I don't want to intrude, but I wanted to say hi anyways.
Oh, okay.
So hi from afar.
Hello. Okay. And yes, the jacaranda trees are really, really pretty. And the magic
trees are pretty too.
Oof, excuse me. I'm probably going to be ending stream soon because I am getting eepy and I have work tomorrow. Hello.
How did your adventure with Julian go?
It went well. We found a place.
Well, that's good.
Yeah. I'm excited about it. But we won't be telling anybody where our base is at.
Yeah. No, I totally get it, trust me.
Yeah, it's a really
nice.
Mm-hmm. It's a really, really cool place.
Sweet. I'm excited for you guys.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Well, this
bite up and around. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
No, you're good. Yeah. Yeah, it's good to see Bite hanging out and around. Sorry, but my brain is empty.
That's so fair.
I am getting eepy. Sorry, I like to perch a lot.
How's the top of my house? I haven't actually been up there.
Excuse me, it's good. Let me see here. Oh, I don't have any picture frames, dang. I was gonna put a meme up here or something.
I might have
have one if you want to come down and grab it.
Oh no, it's okay, it's okay.
I actually only have paintings and item frames on the Lying Liar anyway, so. Oh, there is a sign up there.
If you press Z, you can zoom in to see what it is. Yeah, totally wasn't a sibling being goofy. Not at all. I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, for sure.
These are pretty, the drop leaves.
I love them so much. I found them in the bio cave.
Well, that's cool. I'll have to go there. I haven't gone there yet. If you want to walk and talk, I'm going over here.
We can walk and talk.
I won't even use my dude. My thing.
You're like I ain't gonna stop you.
Nah. I'm gonna drop off some armor for the new people.
For the community.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's right. Pepper's Tavern's on the other side.
I feel like every time I go dungeoning, I bring back some armor for here. Which is nice. I feel like I'm giving back because I took some from the beginning.
Yeah. I've been trying to bring stuff over here for a while. I just haven't had the chance to.
That's fair. It's been a bit busy, so don't blame you.
Bunch of stuff in my inventory. Bunch of extra stuff that I don't need. Where was that other armor? Come on, there it is. Probably put these in there. I don't think I want any of these. Maybe the smite. Protection. I'll put these in there first. All this diamond armor. Actually, I think I'm gonna give that to...
Sorry.
You're good.
There's a single dinosaur nugget in this box.
Heck yeah. Well,
singular chicken nugget.
Well, I think I am going to end stream. I am mega EP.
Big EP hours. I'm also going to bed soon. I do
hope you had a good stream. Yeah, I feel like I did. It wasn't a bad stream. It was a good stream.
Yippee.
Alright. Oh, let me look at Discord really quick. Good night. Hi, Pepper.
Hello!
Hey, what are you working on over here?
I am blowing blocks up. In the opposite direction.
This is really cool.
The original tavern's being built. That we had on the first server.
Oh!
Yeah! We found a way to get it in without having to build it fully.
That's good. What is this gonna be here?
That's the barrel.
This is?
That's the liquid coming out of the barrel.
Oh.
The funny juice.
Haha
juice.
Well, I'm sorry that we haven't been able to talk very much. I just haven't seen you lately. That's good.
Yes. Doing my thing.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad you're good, though.
Yeah, I've been doing a lot better.
Well.
We getting there. Soon, Pepper's Tavern will be open.
Heck yeah.
And we will have fun and laughs and parties.
Ah, yeah, we still have to set up that party, huh?
Yeah, we still gotta set the party up.
Well, let me know when.
Yep. I'll get everything set up and I'll let you know.
Okay, well, we'll have to talk soon. I care about you, friend.
I'll have to set up a time to talk to you, cause I miss having conversations with you. Everything's been so wild recently.
I miss having conversations with you too.
Yes.
Well, I'm actually probably off to bed soon, cause I am tired.
Oh, you're tired. Yeah, I understand that. I will be heading to the bed soon.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Later.
I hope you had a good day so far.
Yeah, nothing drastic happened, so I did have a good day.
Luckily.
Mm-hmm.
That hasn't been quite a thing around here recently, had it?
Yeah, no. It was a peaceful day.
It's been a peaceful day, exactly. Well, I hope you have a good night.
You too. See you later.
Give me a hug. Oh, wait, do I have my emote? Wait.
Pepper doesn't want to hug me.
No, give me a second. I was just trying to see what it was. Okay, we're good. Hug.
Hug.
There we go. I hug your head. This is how this works.
Yeah. You're too tall, woman. Oh my god! You know what? That's okay.
But this is why no one should punch me. I give that effect.
Yeah.
Well, you have a good night. I care you.
I care you too. I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. I'll see you later. We'll talk more.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Ba-ba-ba. All right, you know what time it is, everyone. My counterpart is not here, but it is the time. I'm just gonna do this. I hope everyone has a good night, and I hope that the stream was real smooth for everyone. Other than the staticky voices at the beginning, and me being muted at one point by accident. But, yeah, I'm really happy with how the stream came out today and how I didn't really have any issues with lagging in Minecraft. It was really nice. I mean, I had a couple spikes, but, you know, it's not going to be perfect, especially on a server with a bunch of people. But it was pretty good. It was awesome. So, thank you for watching. I will see you later.